Hello guys, and thanks for coming back to see my videos. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily mining Monero directly on your browser. You don't have to purchase expensive hardware, just you need to do a couple of registrations and you're good to go. Side note on this mining, don't expect a big returns. I'm not sure if you're going to even covering your electricity cost, but it's good for a starting. You can integrate their JavaScript directly into your personal web page, so you can monetize your site from the visitors. They will mine the Monero for you and you can have ad-free experience. So first things first, you need to navigate to the coinhive.com and quickly sign up and open account. Once that you make an account, you will see a settings and a dashboard at the top of the page. We will go and see what's hiding behind the dashboard button. So here basically it's all the stats of your mining. You will see how many hashes your PC or a Mac is doing per second, how much is the total paid Monero and the pending payments, and so on and so on. Under settings you will find three settings, but the most important is to set up your payment Monero address. Once that you reach the required threshold, you will receive your Monero directly to your address. How to do that, I'll show you right now. First thing you need to do is open mymonero.com and quickly register there. Once that you sign up, make sure you read all the pros and cons of holding your Monero at online wallet like that. It's recommended that you don't hold large amounts of Monero at their wallets. Make sure also you write down your private or secret login key on paper and store it securely. This is the private key or a seed. Don't worry, it's not mine. I just initialize new wallet for the purposes of the video. Once you're ready with the wallet, you will see your public address. Your balance will be at the right upper corner. You have tab for transactions and send and receive tabs as well. For right now, you will only need to copy and paste your public address from MyMonero to CoinHive. You are going to paste it here and you can play around with the minimum payouts as well. I am keeping it at 0.5 Monero, but you can make it as small as 0.05. Just if it's less than a 0.5 Monero, you will have a transaction fees of 0.005 XMR. For more information about this, you can see the payment settings and you can read about it more. So once we are ready to mine, we can go to the main CoinHive homepage and start mining. You can simply start by just pressing the start mining button here, and you can adjust your threads. In my case, if you are going to use something during your mining on your computer, I will recommend you to keep the threads at 4, maybe 5. If you have like a fast computer, maybe 6. But if you are not going to use your computer and just stay passively to mine, I will say maybe you can make it 10, 15, 14, 16, even 20 threads. But make sure your computer is fast enough to handle with that pressure, because your CPU is going to use 100% of it. And here I forgot to tell you that there is one more option you can choose. You can go to the dashboard and then when you see where is like the sites, you can press on the miner. There is a button open here on the right side, so you can just press the open button. It's gonna open a new page with just mining, so you can press again start mining, adjust the threads, the speed, always keep it like 100%, at least I keep it at 100% because I try to manage and adjust it, but I didn't see a difference between it, so I'm gonna keep it at 100%. Just passively I keep mine threads between 4 and 6 when I do some stuff on my computer. And that's about it. I'm gonna post a video maybe after a week or something, so I can show what's gonna be like the progress if you mine for maybe like a week, not 24/7, but just a whole week. And I'm gonna keep you posted, guys. And that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope it was easy to understand. Check out my other videos. Comment below if you have any other questions, and see you next time.